Alright,
oh,
hello
so
internet.
Fucking.
So!
We're doing
rules! I know we've discussed it, but the internet doesn't know. If you die, you can't speak. All you can do is laugh at us.
I will live
you
forever.
You can't put your opinion out there. Nothing.
Can I sing? Can I sing my opinion?
You can sing your opinion.
Can I rap?
Sure.
If
I can touch
can
a winner,
I rap my opinion?
Can I quickly rap my opinion?
Alright, so the beginning of the game, I literally played like 5 seconds of it to figure out how many people we needed. The very beginning of the game's weird, so I'm gonna do it first.
Click to type. What's your partner's name? Huzzah!
My name
His
is...
His name is Huzzah!
Trey. So I'm the leader.
You're the partner.
Technically.
What's your name, partner?
My name is partner, first of all. Partney. Alright, there is one weird factor about this. Shooting is weird. Alright, and it actually does in the very beginning. The way it works is you have to click, or kind of like, click on a zombie and drag to aim. If you don't do it like that, you'll have the shittiest aim, no matter where you're, like, fucking pointing. Oh yeah, the people. Okay, who's fucking Nick?
My name is Josh.
Nick.
We're gonna have two Joshes.
Nick.
Josh.
Wait, my second.
No, that's me.
Oh.
Josh.
Okay. I'll be Devin. I'll be Devin.
You're not Devin.
I'll be Devion.
Devion. Okay.
Swagmaster 69.
Ethan.
Damn it.
He didn't put swag.
Ethan Swag.
I spell everyone's name right?
No. Where's my accent mark?
Yeah, I don't see.
Where's
yours.
My A?
Your
where's
A,
my A?
Davin.
Where's my double?
Oh, yeah, these names are correct. This is the correct
bunch
as
of
gonna get. There's a good chance they're still alive. They will be at the shelter. Oh, wait a minute! I already passed the zombie thing. Apparently, it saved it. Weird.
Well, you just ruined the game for us.
Well,
we did not ruin the game.
Next time on the Game Boy
Advance. Things might not be very long, but you'd be surprised.
Next time, we might start from the beginning.
Skip moving, okay.
This is the first video I'll be in 3 months.
Yeah, wait, what? Hold on,
year.
What's going on? Okay.
Last thing I was in was PT.
Last thing I was in was...
No, I was
here.
In Pokemon. A little while back.
Oh, hey, it's fucking thing.
That's a lovely car. We got a station wagon.
This is a road. This is like beginning shit.
So what was that game that you said that we needed to bring our controllers for?
Oh, there was a second. Clements has broken. Okay.
Who's Clements?
God damn it, Clements! Get your shit together.
We've been going down the road 2 feet. How did they break their? Oh shit.
Clements is dying because he's not part of the game. He's just kind of the intro.
He's dying because we're running him over.
See, what we're doing right now is me and Clements are going to meet you guys.
Well, that's the White House.
We were out of fuel.
But we have enough fuel. It was green.
Yeah.
Power Wash DC.
That zombie looks happy.
Yeah, that's
the station. The zombie goes to see. You can hear regular.
They're playing 5SOS.
What?
The radio is playing 5 Seconds of Summer.
Oh, yeah. So is the government was declared classic, but whatever. Tate City's lost.
Looks like we have a time problem. Oh, we'll look for your friends.
We have a time
problem.
You should go scavenging for supplies. I've heard about a place on the West Coast. Yeah. West Coast?
What?
That is supposed to be a safe haven from all of this chaos. Let's meet back here and head out. Here, take my diary. I've written down everything I know about Sir Everett.
It's dangerous to go alone.
It should help you decide what you think we may need on the trip. It's a penis.
It's a penis.
He couldn't help himself. He broke down.
Click anywhere to continue. Not PSO2 tweaker. Destin Mumu. Not PSO2 tweaker. Why do you have two not PSO2 tweakers?
What?
And a not desktop?
Well, that's not even on the caption
not
right
smite.
Now. You don't know what you're looking at.
I could have sworn I put not... Open broadcaster.
You did, but no.
He changed it.
Because I was reading it, and then like I read the second one, and then I thought I read the first one wrong. I'm like, I'm a dumbass.
Oh man, I got around into this shit. Oh god, don't.
What are you doing?
Why?
I'm trying to get the mouse away from the computer for the sheer fact of
I don't have to be all the way the fuck away from the mic.
But don't you have to use the arrow keys?
Dude.
Take
the supplies you want to gather.
We'll use that.
Tire.
WASD.
Tire, muffler,
W-A-S-D?
Money. You need a lot of money.
Yeah, I got you.
What?
Yeah,
see, like, most of it's mouse related.
You need all the money.
All right. So what the fuck? Let me sit down, you ass.
Sit on my face.
I'm not gonna sit on your face.
They just supply you all together.
This fucking thing.
Four hours.
We have 4 hours.
Go, kitty. Inside. All right. What the hell do we need?
Supplies.
We need money.
Supplies?
Yeah, we need supplies.
We need supplies. We're gonna die.
All right.
How much? Okay. 4 hours. 4 tires.
Yeah.
Okay, we've already got tires on it. These are just replacement tires.
Well, and we need four
replacement
tires.
What if one pops? You gotta think ahead.
We got... We get two towers. Shut up!
We're playing League?
So, two tires.
We need money.
Okay, do we need money?
Yeah, we're gonna buy drugs.
We're going to the strip club.
We're not going to a strip club. This is the middle of a fucking zombie apocalypse.
Strippers. Zombie strip club.
$50
for that.
That's
fucking
cool.
Dollars.
Right. We need fuel.
No, we don't.
We need food. No, we don't.
We have zombies.
No, we have
zombies.
125 carbs.
Yeah, okay, and then fuel, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why not?
We're trying to live here, guys. Stop fucking around.
We want ammo, though.
We don't need a gun. We can just run from everything.
Look. He's gonna die first.
Your friends joined the party.
Hey!
There's Nick. This
why?
We found Devin.
Yeah, it's Devin. Wait. No, that's Devin. There's Ethan.
I guess
you're fucking... Amazing. You look like fucking What's-His-Face from Zombieland.
Yeah, no, like,
that's me. I'm in the business.
Wow,
I got a fucking...
Oh, you got the naughty people.
Oh, they are.
No guys from Shaun of the Dead. I don't know who the fucking...
Oh, okay.
Has
Nick's just
power.
From Nick.
No, I want to be the one on the far right.
You want to be the one
you
on the right?
You can be Emma Stone.
Oh, okay.
Dipped.
Great,
everyone's
here.
There's
just
one more thing. Back there on the road, one of those things bit me. I'm already not feeling too well, and I can't stand
Kill
the thought of becoming one of them. You're going to have to put me down. Why don't you keep my journal? It may help you out there. Good luck.
What kind
Kill
of
me,
person
please.
Says that?
Okay.
He said that so happy.
Shoot him! Shoot him in the face!
Shoot him in the dick!
In the dick!
In the dick it is!
Oh, sorry!
Oh, man, that wasn't
I guess you're the
good.
One with the
oh, you gotta
hat.
Tweet it. You gotta tweet it in the top corner.
Oh, God. Oh, tweet! We gotta tweet!
230
miles from Click Anywhere. Alright, how are we gonna do?
We got our station wagon.
Ethan throws one fuel. Why are you throwing fuel? Ethan! Focus!
Yeah, but.
Oh my god.
We got
what
this
now?
Guy.
This is gonna be a long journey.
Josh has typhoid. What the hell is that?
It's. Yes. I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. What the hell did you get?
It runs
that?
In the family.
Yeah. It starts raining heavily. You have to drive more. Okay. It's okay with
damn,
me.
Damn, stop speeding.
Who's driving this thing?
You
found some wild fruit.
Cool, that's whatever. I guess we don't need
what's
food.
What's the other
tabs
do?
Food.
The status and stop?
I think the stop
stops
the car.
Stats?
Sky clears up.
I don't know, let's check it out. Oh, this is our fuel, food, and stuff. Zombie activity high.
We have 86
ounces. Look at that, zombie activity.
Continue, and then when the zombie activity is low, click stop.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, that's a lovely bridge.
I think we made it. I think we made it there.
You find a backpack, some canned food.
Oh, cool.
See, I told
zombie activity
Jesus.
Is deadly.
Deadly, okay.
Oh,
Pittsburgh!
Oh, great, and you stop.
In Pittsburgh. Look at that. Oh, he's still alive? Alright, okay, what do we do here?
Jobs?
Alright.
We need to make money.
Recovery. I was lucky to get out alive, but I dropped something precious.
Suicide. That's the difficulty.
Oh my god.
$27.
Hold on, let's find out how money works around here. Let's see how much things are.
That's a bike wrap.
Oh, we got $50. What do we need to get? Should we do a job?
He wasted a fuel. Buy a fuel.
Buy scrap. Hold on, what?
Throw the fuel out the window.
Buy scrap.
But you don't know what I need it for.
What don't we
fuel
have?
Fuel and ammo.
We have
fire.
No ammo.
Yeah, we have no ammo.
Oh, we don't have ammo?
Didn't do any.
Oh, okay.
So buy ammo.
So we're buying ammo. How much?
49.
No, just 20.
Just 20.
If we're good, we only need 49. 20. 40? We can't even do 49. This doesn't work like that. Alright, 20 bullets. That works.
And fuel.
Alright.
Since we did drop
one,
fuel.
Two in
five,
stock.
One.
We can only buy two. Just one?
Just one.
Alright. Because someone
fucking threw our fuel.
Dude, he was like coming at me. All I had was the fuel. I killed it.
How's our food look?
I haven't seen you kill one.
I mean, well, we had 125 thing, and then we had
fuel, scrap, food, 92, med kits, we got none, batteries, and mufflers.
Oh, we gotta make a lot of noise with mufflers.
What's scavenge and combat training?
Combat training, you can learn new combat techniques of scavenging in small towns or at combat trainer. Oh, that's just like...
Okay, what's scavenge?
Scavenge. Oh, a game thing? Oh, God.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, I got this.
Oh, Trey's going down.
One person shoot, the other one moves. Who's shooting?
You want to trust...
Actually, you know what? Someone else move. I can shoot. I know I can.
We're trusting him with our bullets?
I'll move you.
Alright. Oh, no. Okay, let's fucking do this.
This is gonna be bad.
We got the mouse in such a weird place, this is how it's gonna work.
If you miss, I'm gonna make fun of you.
Right, I'm not gonna fucking miss, dude.
If you miss.
Pull back to aim, release to shoot. You're gonna use that?
I'm gonna use this.
Alright.
I only have to move.
Do you know how WASD... Okay, you know the WASD.
379, 13.
I guess. I don't know.
That is the most awkward.
Sure.
It's, hold on.
Okay, I'll fucking show you. Alright. It's got these tabs, okay? So it's not these three buttons. Q.
So yeah, these.
So Q, W, E, R.
Yeah, I got this.
Okay, so you got it.
I told you, bro.
Okay, I'm just saying. I mean, our movement relies on you. Let's fucking do it.
Okay, so that's how I go that
Okay, way. You gotta grab things. Oh god, don't get hit!
You missed.
Grab that can!
Grabbing! See that, nerd? Shoot that.
And then I think we just gotta live until we live. Oh god!
Just remember, you only have 12 more shots.
Oh god!
And you just missed one.
Oh god. Avoid him! Okay, there's no more food around here. What do we do?
Can you go to the edge and go to another area?
Are we at it?
Oh god!
Oh god! Okay!
We hit it!
That was so not worth it.
Oh my god. That is nuts. Okay.
So no. Yes,
20
no.
ounces of food. Hey, that's not bad. I wonder what we can trade.
Who we have to trade?
You can kind of know when to trade with. Should we keep waiting or should we just done?
Done.
No, okay.
Done. Go to town.
Town. Alright.
Do we have any... go buy?
Oh,
auto shot. There was one thing, they got, like, weird mufflers and, like,
you can... Buy an upgrade.
Oh, yeah. You
cow catcher.
No slow down from rubble.
Pay $45 for
them? Go do a job.
Suicide mission.
Oh, no. Hold on. Buy ammo first.
Okay. Hold on. Where was that?
Buy.
We need ammo. A lot of ammo because you suck.
Two.
I do not suck. 40. So, 40?
Yeah.
Two
cans of buy. All right.
And now we're broke.
Now go do jobs because now we're broke.
Okay.
Perfect.
Jobs.
Suicide.
Okay, I'm having trouble sleeping. I keep seeing movement outside. Come protect me.
Ooh.
I've never done these before. This is something completely new to me.
Okay. Same.
Click. yeah, I bet, Josh. All right, here we go. You're my feet, Josh. Get ready. The same thing as we get. Don't let the zombies get to you. Just me? There's no other person? Okay, we're just kind
of... Okay, so no. Yeah, I'm not moving. It's you. It's all you.
Oh my god.
It's all you.
Okay, there we go. You gotta really pull back on this thing. Oh, son of a bitch!
You're not pulling far enough. We bought 40 rounds for you.
There that you was not the one for
Oh my god!
That was
I'm laughing! There we go. It's so weird in an aim. Oh god!
Oh god!
Whoa, what the fuck? He's not dead! Okay. Oh shit, dude. Oh god. Why are you? Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh sweet. Okay, I'm gonna hit you, bitch. Oh fuck. Okay, here we go.
Nope.
Yeah, bitch. Woo! Okay. Oh my god. I'm so good. Okay. 19 bucks. Sweet.
Right, suicide mission.
We are not doing the suicide. Well, I'm lucky to get through normal. We're not about to do this.
It's you. You've got this.
Fuck that. Alright, anything else?
No, that's about it.
Rationing. Should we care about rationing right now?
The people in your party consumes each day will affect their health. Small, medium, and large portion sizes consume 1, 2, and 3 ounces of food per hour, respectively.
Should we just do medium and keep it that way?
Yeah, medium.
Okay. Party, how are we looking?
Kill!
Yeah!
Let's kill Trey!
No. I don't know, Josh.
Josh, you're the one that's...
You got typhoid.
Hold on.
Typhoid is a pokey rest.
We can rest, and maybe we'll get some health back. Should we rest?
You could talk to a stranger also.
Just all the way.
How many hours do we want? Ooh, 8 hours?
We want an 8 hours.
Sleep. 8 hours?
8 hours. We're going to feel...
It's a zombie fight. We aren't about to lose any rest off this.
One of us is going to get bit, I bet you.
Resting. Oh, sweet. We got some health back.
Oh, my God. Sweet. This is...
Oh.
We're going to die.
Yeah.
All right. Hey! Sweet.
I can live!
Yeah. Stop. Okay.
We slept for 3 hours, and you're cured of every disease.
I know, right?
Talk to a stranger?
Okay.
It's a zombie. Some folks seem to think that 12 fuel cans are enough to get them to safe haven.
2 cans will barely keep you moving for half a day.
2 cans will barely keep you moving for half a day, and if one of them...
Or gets thrown out a window.
You won't be going.
Shut up!
I wouldn't go anywhere with less than 20 cans. Okay. How many do we have right now?
Four.
We got 6.25.
My vote is to leave and find an area where zombie activity is low, not deadly.
All right, and like...
And then scavenge.
Scavenge? Okay. Yeah. Okay, so we're just going to leave?
Yep.
Yeah.
2 a.m.
Let's do this.
At 2 a.m.
You must cross a horde of zombies in order to continue.
Oh.
In front
of
you is currently massive in size and appears to be docile.
Oh, appears to be docile.
Let's fucking throw fuel at it.